So we'll see if Hunter can prove me right. Diggs leads off second. Simonello takes a look back in the payoff pitch. Hunter lines it into left field for a base hit. Diggs advances to third, and the Axemen have runners on the corners with one out. Here's the first pitch of the sixth. Hunter lines it into center field for a base hit, and that's a multi-hit game for the Alabama Birmingham Blazer. A leadoff single on the first pitch he sees, and that is multi-hit game number 10 on the year for Hunter.